Hey guys, welcome to Long News. Today I'll be showing you how to sign into your InVideo account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your InVideo account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And in the search bar, click over there and type in the address InVideo.io like this and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of InVideo, whereas at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the login and the sign up button available over here. Simply click on login like this, and over here guys, you can log in with your Google account or your Facebook account by clicking on these buttons. If you click on these buttons, you will be taken to, if you click on these buttons, our login page to Google or a Facebook account will open. And if you log into your respective account, you'll be signed into your InVideo account with your Google or your Facebook account. With that being said guys, let's enter our email address like this. And that enter your password guys. But guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always reset it from over here where it says the forgot password guys. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to retrieve your InVideo account's password. With that being said, let's click on continue. And there guys, we have successfully signed into our InVideo account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.